Hello friends, in this video we would be solving a problem on simple machine in which load, effort, mechanical advantage, velocity ratio and efficiency, such values or such variables would be there. Let us start with the question. A certain machine has an efficiency of 48%. The velocity ratio of the machine is 200. Find the effort required to lift a load of 2 kN using this machine. Whatever is given here, I will write that in the form of data. It is given a certain lifting machine has an efficiency of 48%. So eta is equal to 48% means it is 0.48. The velocity ratio of the machine is 200. So Vr is equal to 200. Find the effort required to lift a load of 2 kN. W is given, 2 kN means it is 2000 Newton. Question is, find the effort. Effort is indicated by letter P. So here is the question. Let us try to get the solution for this. Since they have given efficiency, we will start from the efficiency first. Since efficiency is given by, the formula of efficiency, it is simple, mechanical advantage upon velocity ratio. Therefore, efficiency, it is given as 0.48. Mechanical advantage, we don't know. Velocity ratio is given as 200. So from this we will get mechanical advantage first. Therefore MA is equal to 0.48 into 200, and MA answer, that is 90, this comes out to be 96. Once we know MA, I can say that also mechanical advantage is equal to load upon effort. Therefore mechanical advantage is 96, load is 2000 newton, effort is what we require. So finally P, it will shift onto the other side. Here I have 2000 divided by 96, so finally effort comes out to be 20.83 newton. This is the answer. So as we see, effort was asked, load is 2000, means load value is greater than effort, which is 20.83. So therefore you can say that it is a simple machine. And with this, we complete the problem.